prepare yourselves to be blown away by the amazing battle of Batbay vs. Crampus, made exclusively by Oscar Alonso Studio, America.
It was a night in October, rainy and cold. The people were asleep, safe and sound in their home. There was one house where a hero slept, where all was quiet except for the sounds of hoofsteps. With fur of brown and basket of wicker, with lips of blue and a tongue of red, and teeth so green you knew his breath smelled bad. It was the Crampus, and he was making his move in a foul, bad mood.
Tonight I snatch that thing from his bed. He'll be my slave, now and forever, the end.
In the house he crept, silent but yet swift, making sure his hooves did not make a single click. He kept himself calm, he approached nice and slow. He whispered to himself,
"Here we go."
Justice.
To the Krampus's surprise, Bat Baby had opened his eyes. He was awake, and on his feet he leapt to the bed as he prepared to kick Krampus square in the head.
Oh, wait a second, kid!
What a flip and tumble Krampus landed on the floor. Bat Baby approached him and asked him,
"A window, a door?"
"Wait, what did you say?"
With a few punches and kicks, Krampus was kicked around. He could not believe what was happening this evening in his house. He tried to counter but would fail time and time again. He was punched so hard, he made a hole in the house that he snuck in. As Krampus flew away, he could not believe the beating that he had received. Nor Bat Baby could say was,
"Happy Halloween."